go around and shake the hands of your brother or your sister. Hallelujah, para matulungan ang mga sunan or encourage them to really praise the Lord because God deserves our praise. Amen? We have all the reasons to rejoice and to praise the Lord because of who God is in our lives. He is worthy to receive our praise. He is worthy to receive our praise. He is worthy to receive our praise. He deserves to be praised. Sing this song again. Hallelujah. Woo! Hallelujah. tayo sa buwan nila buhay, Lord. Dalayin ka sa walang natapusan. You are worthy. You are worthy to receive our praise, O God. Thank you, Lord, for eternal life that you're prepared for each and every one of us. Thank you for saving us, Lord. Salamat kay Kilos kung pagluwas ka naman. Thank you for shedding your precious blood for us at the cross of Calvary. Thank you for redeeming us, O Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for the free gift of salvation that we have in you. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you for everything you've done for us. Thank you for meeting every need. Salamat yung pagtampo sa mga kinaganon. Ano at, O Lord. O God, alay ng gas na walay natapusan. You are worthy, O God, to receive our worship today. Hallelujah. We worship you. We glorify your name. Hallelujah.
Presence, Lord, I seek you. Thank you. you are worthy of our worship, Lord God. Hallelujah. You are worthy of our adoration. Our praises, Lord, belong to you, O Jesus, Lord. Thank you, God, for this great opportunity that you have given us to come together to worship you in spirit and in truth, O Lord God. Thank you that you are going to minister to our hearts, Lord Jesus, even, Lord, as we minister unto you. Thank you, God, for your power that will work mightily in the midst of us today. Healings, Lord, sicknesses, Lord God. Miracles will happen, Lord God. You are going to save those who are to be saved today. Thank you, Lord God, for your word. We're going to go back to you for it. We are going to feast again on your word today, O Lord. Thank you that you're going to minister to us. You will speak to us in a special way. Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Indeed, you are a great God. Indeed, you are the same yesterday, today, and forever. You will never change, O Lord God. Your love for us is from everlasting to everlasting. O Lord, hallelujah. Receive our thanksgiving today. Hallelujah. Rabba Shikataya, Rabba Hale. Oh, Rabba Hale. In the name of Jesus, we claim healing right now for everyone who is sick in their bodies, O Lord God. By your stripes, Lord, we are healed, O God. You are the same yesterday and today and forever, O Lord Jesus. You are going to touch every infirmity right now and we rebuke the infirmities, those diseases and sicknesses in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God, for you are great. You are greater than our sicknesses, Lord God. Hallelujah. You are going to still glorify your name, Lord God. It's a promise in your word that signs and wonders will follow for those who believe. And this morning, oh God, we thank you for we have many of us, Lord God, who will believe, oh Lord, who have believed you, Lord God, that you are still the miracle working God. Hallelujah. Until today, Lord, we praise your holy name. Manifest, Lord God, even for answering our prayers for those who have problems, Lord God, in their lives. You are the great God. Great are you, oh Lord God, that is in us. That healing is in the world. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God, for the solution to every problem, for meeting every need, oh God. We thank you for every problem solved, oh God, because you are the Lord who knows our possibilities. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. We commit to you also, Lord God, our families. Lord, thank you for blessing each family that's being represented today. We thank you, Lord God, for how you have supplied every family's need, O God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Indeed, Lord God, you said in your word, you will supply all our needs according to your riches and glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. We also commit to you our city, our country, Lord God. Thank you, for you are going to perform what you have planned, Lord God, for this beautiful city of ours and this beautiful country. In the name of Jesus, we commit everything to you, Lord God, in your mighty name. Amen. 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 Praise God. Amen. We're going to sing this, the creed again. This, I believe. The Lord is blessing what is in our hearts, even as we are going to believe that He is the Lord whom we are waiting for, even for His coming. Amen. Hallelujah. Wonderful. Our Father everlasting, be your creating one. God Almighty. God Almighty. Through the Holy Spirit.
Through your Holy Spirit. Can see. Jesus, our Savior.
sitting on the right hand of the Father, making intercession for us, Lord God, day and night. And Lord, we are come again, for you have prepared a place for us, Lord God, so that when you are ready for that, O Lord, you will come again and receive us unto yourself, O Lord, so that where you will be, O God, there we will also be, O Jesus. Once again, Lord, we thank you for the life eternal that you have given us, Lord. It will be the joyous day, O Lord God, the happiest moment in our lives, O Lord God. It will be so exciting, Lord, that no tongue that could define you, Lord Jesus. We know, Lord God, it's beyond our imagination. And Lord, you are the Lord who knows the impossibilities of time. So Lord, we believe in you. We believe in your word. Bless now your people, O Lord God, even as we go to your word. Thank you that you are going to make our faith grow even through your word today. For our faith, O God, are mainly based on your word, for your word is the source of it. We give you back all the praises and the glory, even for the Holy Spirit working in our hearts today. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. Praise God. Amen.